stop at random and cut in a phrase. Now, of course, where you've cut in that phrase, you've wiped out what's ever there, and you have a new juxtaposition. Now, how random is random? We know so much that we don't consciously know that we know that perhaps the cut-in was not random. The operator, on some level, knew just where he was cutting in.